ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultranationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim Al-Asad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
Move!
fighters are on the second floor of the tavern. Check your compass and move. We're trying to hold them off. There's four of them in the tavern. Move! The detonators them on the second floor of the tavern! Check your compass and move! We're trying to hold them off! go! The javelin's in the barn! Move! Move!
Thank you.
Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. Just crossed into Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup. Bravo 6, the LZ is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up SAM sites all over these mountains.
Oh, that's just great! Now where are they gonna land next?
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. Try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockdown, over.
Oh, he's got me taking a piss! We've just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down!
Forget it, Ken! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill, now!
So, take point! Go!
Standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Cover me!
Keep pushing downhill! Let's go!